Oh wait, this should be the top left. Don't need to go any higher. Or do I? Yeah, because it's only two blocks. So this can be it. Whoa, too high. Oh no, never mind, you can do that. Okay, you're taking care of the floor then. I don't even... Oh yeah, I use permissions. Can you put two under the front? Change slash give to slash item, and then after that, delete to zero. You'll see in brackets, zero, and then a one, and then a two. Delete the zero. All you need is a one and two. So slash item, and then those brackets, one, two. One and two, in brackets. Okay. You put the door. You put the stuff under the door. Now I can put the doors back on. Ah, it's not a door. Okay, I'm making the counter out of birch trees, I think. It's gonna be the counter. Okay. You got the beds and stuff. The bedding area. What can go back here? Wait, let me get out of here first. I might put crafting table back there. And then even a furnace. Awesome. Oh, cows in here. I'm letting them out. Yeah, I can flatten some land for you. You have an idea of something you're gonna make? I think we should make the floors the same color as the signs. So this would be a black floor in the Black Mage shop. Okay, I'll come flatten some land for you in a minute. What happened? I remember black wool is 15. Now I can make the floor in here. Black. Because it's spooky, I'm gonna put up redstone torches. The fly mod is a mod on the actual game itself. Light gray, I made that one. Minecraft. Item ID. My server is 24/7, it's on all the time. It's a few months old now, there's actually a lot of stuff here. And it doesn't fill up that often, so you'll probably always get in. I gotta find wool. Number 8 is light gray. Is red. There should be some beds in here too. It's because if people are being resurrected, they might need to rest in a bed. What brings you back to life? Cake. Before I continue, teleport to Ash. Oh, you're already here. I wanted to see if you wanted land flattened. Where are we gonna finish this? I guess it's just this and the weapon store. And then it's all done. What was the number? Number 9. A full inventory. I'm gonna go look up in the top of the inn and see what you did there. So there's a cape. You go up. Oh, nice. Purple around the bed. I like it. You got cakes up here too. I put cakes in the healing place. Hey, that's a different color of wool. That's not the same green. That's the green that goes in the sword shop. Oh, I just broke the door. Oh, it's gotta be broken anyway to get under here. Put this in the shield shop. It's a darker color I need. Yeah, just regular green wool. I'm gonna put a jack-o'-lantern in each of these just to light it up.